These are the new kind of rage right now. PTFE fuel lines. Step one, cut it to length. Step two is clean out all the debris from cutting. Step three is to pry open the stainless sheathing and make space for this aluminum sleeve. This guy should go right on there. Fits good. Hundred PSI, no bubbles at all. So I want to make sure this won't just pull apart. It's close to the ground, but that's fully suspended, 60 pounds on the fitting. 10 out of 10, recommend.